Welcome to St. Elizabeth of Hungary Parish. In the name of our congregation, I thank you for joining us for our virtual music vespers at St. Elizabeth's. Feel at home, even in this time of quarantine. You know that after silence, that which comes nearest to expressing the inexpressible is music. St. Elizabeth's offers a quiet, contemplative place in which to encounter great classical music. And a Vesper liturgy can offer something deeper than a concert. To hear superb classical music performed by world-renowned virtuosos in the context of a short liturgy is really the best way.
Thank you. This Sunday we read the Gospel of John, chapter 10. Jesus said, "I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep. The hired hand, who is not the shepherd and does not own the sheep, sees the wolf coming and leaves the sheep and runs away. I am the good shepherd. I know my own, and my own know me, just as the Father knows me, and I know the Father. And I lay down my life for the sheep. And they will listen to my voice, so there will be one flock, one shepherd."
Thank you.
According to John's Gospel, the sheep know Jesus' voice. They trust him. They will follow only him. It is in following him that we can have the fullness of life. Therefore, we are invited to deepen our awareness of that protective, caring love that surrounds us, holds us, sustains us. Faith is this loving relationship with Jesus. It does describe a close, intimate relationship we are each called to have with the living Lord. And Jesus trusts that we will listen to his voice. Do you? You can learn it. Be an active listener. Be attentive. Ask. Summarize your thoughts. Reflect your feeling. Listen to the word of God and share your experiences with others. It will help.